Sharia. Allah, 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 Aziz Allah, 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 Kerim Allah, 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 Allah Allah Subhanallah Allah 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 Subhanallah Alf alf salat Alf alf salam عليك يا سيد الأولين والآخرين الله مزيده عزا وشرفا نورا وسرورا ورضوانا وسلطانا حبيبك حبيبنا حبيب العالمين من الأزل إلى الأبد سيد الأولين والآخرين سيدنا محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم وآله وصحبه السلام عليكم our attenders listeners happy people Handsome people, beautiful people. Assalamu alaikum. Children of Adam. Assalamu alaikum. Ya ummat al Habib. Salawatullahi wa salamu alayhi. السلام عليكم يا طائفة الجن من أمة محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم السلام عليك يا سيدي يا سلطان الأولياء مددك They're asking, you're holy support. And they're intending to do something that is important. And we are beginning by saying, أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الله 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 So sweet sentence So sweet words to say Bismillahirrahmanirrahim Allah 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 O people taste min anharin Jinan and say Bismillahirrahmanirrahim Bismillahirrahmanirrahim Allahu Akbar Shukr Ya Rabbi countless thanks to you, O our Lord. You granted us to say Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Allah Allah. Allah Allah. O our Grand Sheikh, let us to say something that may be reason of awakening for nations. Yes. Allah Almighty was saying,
Salafi ulama.
Was saying, Allah Almighty. هل من مدكر خلق القرآن and associations through endless dominions of the Lord of creation. هل من مدكر ordering Allah Almighty to recite Holy Quran and every time you are reciting something must grant to you, O mankind. We are beginning from Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim, Alhamdulillah Rabbil Alameen, and ending with Al-Jinnati wal-Nas. Every time you are making a full reciting khatib.
Full reciting.
A finishing.
Complete.
From beginning up to end, you are reciting Holy Quran. Every time, you must do something. You must reach something from veiled realities you can find through Holy Quran. Allahu Akbar, and his holy book also that belongs to our Lord Akbar. Through all holy books, Akbar.
The greatest.
The greatest. Greatest. Heavenly book, Holy Quran. you may find through Holy Quran everything Holy Quran showing past time perhaps reaching to pre-eternal and reaching also to eternal. Holy Quran. Because that Holy Quran, holy words of the Lord of creation. Oh, Salaf ulamas, you know, over the word of Rab,
higher,
you may say, we can't know. They are saying through English language, Lord. That Lord, it is a holy name of Allah Almighty that belongs our understanding level and over there is another. We can't know. Impossible. Therefore, every prophet just granted some holy name from holy names that they are sacred or hidden ones. Don't think that everything open from heavens to people. Heavens, seven heavens. Why is it not 70? Or why it is not 700? Why it is not 7,000 levels? Why is stopping through 7 heavens? 7 samawat. 7 heavens. Beyond oh, ulamas, we must not say for ourselves we are ulamas, but it is more suitable to say talib.
Student.
Learners. They are asking more. Up to where Allah Almighty addressing to whole mankind, because He granted us some special being that only he knows its real position. That is ego. Ego. As much as you are giving, asking more. Therefore, common people on this world, they never getting satisfied if you are giving to him one palace, asking a second one. If you are giving a country, asking another one. If you are giving to mankind a continent, asking another continent. If you are giving whole this world, he is asking, I like to be another. That is a big grant also from Allah Almighty to his deputies. And our position to be deputies, it is so lowest level for us. Lowest level. And then we are asking more and more help in Majid. Therefore, mankind, if he is not going to be able to put reins his rights, nothing can stop it for asking more and more. But now we have been granted a range to know haddana,
limit,
our limit. Our maternal limits.
Border. Horizon.
Matlab.
Boundary.
Matlab. Talep.
Target. Request.
Yes. Catching ourselves. What is that range? It is death. Death finally making our egos to stop, at least to come a little bit down. Not to ask from something from Siwa.
Beyond.
Siwa, that means beyond the Lord of heavens. Masiwahu, Allah Almighty, granting such a position or such a talent.
request,
asking and running after Siwa,
beyond
dominions of Allah, then asking to reach, but Holy Sharia raiding themselves to know their limits. He is granting, but granting as a grant of Sultan. And that Sultan, he has unlimited dominions and giving it slowly to mankind, because they have been chosen to be deputies of the Lord of Heavens. And if they are going to be deputies of the Lord of Heavens, they must have such a position or such a special being not to ask more from Siwa. Not asking dominions, but asking the Lord of dominions. Therefore, to be deputies, that is highest level that may reach creatures. Angels, they are for mankind or for deputies, servants, whole malakut, angels' worlds, angels' dominions for mankind. Allah Almighty is not in need. Hasha. Oh, how all ulamas from east, from west, from Muslims, from book given ulamas, you must try to reach to a level that through that level just going to appear such a dominion, you should say, oh, enough, no more asking. As a river running for what? To reach ocean. When reaching to ocean, say enough. Oh, people, now we are like atoms. You know, O Salaf Ulamas, what the Lord of Heaven is saying. يا أيها الإنسان إنك كادح
إلى ربك
كدحا ف فملاقي. That's his Beijing A Khulasa.
Summary.
Summary. What you are saying now. That man, his mankind's reality or real being asking to reach to their Lord's dominions and to disappear. Unity oceans of the Lord of heavens till you are reaching, you are in trouble. When you are reaching, going to be ocean. Oh, Salafi ulamas, you must understand and you must try to make people to understand about themselves. And when you are making people to understand something for themselves, they are going to appear the secret of halal and haram. Orders or forbidden things. Because orders taking you oceans or dominions. But forbidden things making you not to reach to oceans of dominions. And if you are not reaching oceans of dominions of the Lord of heavens, going to disappear. Disappearing. Walmutu. Coming in heavenly order for those people when you are, when they are taking away their ways from real majra.
Current. Way.
They to oceans taken out and they are finishing. And when they are finishing means it is impossible to come once again what they have been granted. That is Nar.
Fine.
That is Narul Hasra. They should be
regretting.
Regretting that they lost their chance. All Salaf ulamas teach people that they are real aspect. They are Lord's dominion oceans. That dominion oceans always under divine appearance. You are looking and seeing on that oceans. Real life waves, real waves of colors, real waves of pleasure, real levels of real pleasement, and you should see real lightning on it, that showing to you real being of the Lord of heavens. May Allah forgive us.
Amen.
Of people. We must try a little bit, live to be servants of your egos. It is a big blame for a person to live sultan's service and to occupy himself by looking his donkey. Now people, they are all of them, they are donkeys, servants, living to be servants of their Lord. How this world is going to be in pleasure? How is going to be their future through lightning and enlightened dominions endlessly of people? Allah Almighty's dominions full with servants, that all of them giving their whole beings for their Lord's divine service. Try, if you are asking to be in safety and pleasure and to be enlightened ones here and hereafter, come and listen what Holy Quran asking to teach to you, Salafi ulamas. Please say to them, say, if that Shaykh saying something that we are not understanding, no, you can understand. You can understand. But your ego saying, to say that, we never understanding. No, you are real being. You are real being of heavenly appearance. They are understanding and they are going to be happy. Only your egos going unhappy. Leave egos and come to your real being that you have been granted from the Lord of heavens, from pure eternal up to eternal. May Allah forgive us. Fatiha. Mm-hmm.